on top forever. Ha! Look at him now!
Who's there?
Got a lock, needs picking.
Really? That little old lock.
I hope no one has
there.
Me, here. Now back to the music.
Need money? Catch, Booker.
Anyone with a gun, anyone wearing glasses. Round up the rest.
Mr. Comstock, when we next meet, it won't be to parley. See, I went out to that Hall of Heroes to scalp your false shepherd for you. Turns out, though, DeWitt speaks Sioux. He helped me to swap words with this crippled child I've been, looking after. Now, after hearing how the kid has fared in your city, I'm thinking when we take your pelt, I'll let him hold the knife.
Got it.
There he is!
Here's some cash.
He's washing dishes. Appreciate it.
Sorry, that's all I've got.
Now.
All right.
Go ahead.
I'm going!
There you go.
Got a lock here.
Hmm.
Open it.
You bet. There.
Butcher!
Again. Like hell.
Dibs on his boots.
Dibs on the girl!
Those turnstiles are one way. Should we check out the bookstore before we leave? These lock when we pass through. We won't be able to return.
Can you open this?
It's a simple dual dial lock. My book said most fools keep the combination no more than 20 feet away.
Let's hope we find one of those fools. This might be it. Why are you so keen on lock picking and code breaking?
If You put a person in a cage, they develop an interest in such things.
I suppose so.
And I won't be locked up again.
Elizabeth. Elizabeth, you...
Promise me.
I will stop him.
That is an oath you cannot keep. But promise me that if it comes to it, you will not let him take me back.
It won't come to that. All right.
No! Elizabeth.
There, here you go. You're hurt. That's it.
Elizabeth?
Seems right up your alley.
Seems easy enough. All yours. Need money?
Can you get this open?
No problem. All done.
Thank you. Can you open this? Back there at the shop, what you asked me to do.
Let's not discuss it.
No, what did that thing do to you?
If he were to take me back, that's death, Mr. DeWitt. Or something so like it, I cannot tell the difference.